Hello, my name is Professor Paul Mavima. I am the Minister of Public Service, Labour and Social Welfare in Zimbabwe. I want to start by thanking Pastor Oksu Park, the founder of the International Youth Fellowship, for inviting me to participate in this annual youth camp of the International Youth Fellowship. It is an honor and privilege to be giving this welcome addressed to the youths of the world. This year, the camp is taking place when the world is dealing with the COVID-19 pandemic, which has necessitated that the camp be held virtually. The pandemic has starkly reminded us of the need to always be prepared to deal with emergencies, and that achieving success in dealing with such emergencies requires leadership. As I welcome you to the camp, I want to assure you that you have come to the right place in your leadership journey. The Christian values that you will be exposed to are essential in developing you as leaders of tomorrow. Mind education undergirds every deliberation you will partake in. Through the discussions, you will gain the mental fortitude and the moral compass needed for high levels of responsibility across different spheres of life. By participating in this forum and fellowshipping with colleagues from across the globe, you are already a winner. I want to wish you well in the deliberations and encourage that you put all the knowledge you will gain to good use as you return to your daily routines. As leaders of the future, I wish you good health and safety from COVID-19. And please let us come together to fight this deadly pandemic. I thank you. And I want to say, God bless you.